Hi everybody and welcome back to Pinkster podcast. Everybody's probably wondering where I've been, or I've been getting messages on why hasn't there been any other uploads and things, you know. So I just came now quickly just to let you know on the plans for Pinkster podcast. So the reactions to the previous videos was really amazing. I want to say thank you to everybody who liked and subscribed, who gave me messages, left comments on the videos, you know. I really, really appreciate them because it motivated me to that I should actually be doing this, you know. And what I'm doing is good, you know. So I was away for a week or two, maybe, and just to, you know, rethink a few things on Pinkster podcast, you know. I was a bit skeptical on whether I should be doing single one-on-one videos like I started with the channel, and whether I should continue with interviews and what I should be doing, you know. And what the conclusion that I came to was, like, this is my channel, you know. I'm gonna do what I want to do eventually. You know, so yeah. And I really enjoy doing this, so, and I really enjoy speaking about what is on my heart, you know. And so I decided, you know, never mind what happens, you know, what happens, I'm gonna do. So as a a rundown of what's gonna come, so we have a few interviews lined up for the next few weeks, so I hope you're gonna catch those ones. The next video is gonna be dropping soon, so I hope you catch that. It's not gonna be long after this video. That's gonna be the first one. Then I have actually one something I'm excited about. I'm in the plans of, as a lot of you didn't see, I wrote this song on here. It's posted on here. When you visit the channel, you can just check it out. It's called Spreek Sy Naam. So I'm in the planning phase of being able to perform it live on YouTube, you know. It might be pre-recorded, but yeah, I'm in the planning phase of that. So a short set with a few of my friends to you know, to perform the song and sing a few other songs. I might even get also a few of my my bandmates, my group mates to sing with me, you know, to sing a few songs and bless you. Yeah, that's a few of the plans. So I hope you're gonna catch the next episode. I hope you enjoy it. It's something that is close to my heart, so I hope you catch that one. So be blessed. Thank you for sticking with me while I was away, and you know, thank you for those who always pray for me. Keep doing so, I appreciate them. So yeah, let's keep moving, and you know, let's keep spreading the word, spreading the gospel that, yeah, Christ is still good and he's still doing miracles. So be blessed. Amen. Bye.